had to, unfortunately, take the secondary color. But you know, we're rocking the blue. Makes sense. Let's get it. So, just be ready. We're going to see a lot. Already. Oh no, Juno is the is about the black one. I had the side quest stuff. My man down smash already. It's gonna be an interesting game. I know Bell Buckle's playing some matches beforehand, Juno not, so going alright so far. I think the landing air is catching it up here. Pressure. See, I wonder if, she went for a, back air. Well, Buckle taking that first stock. The range on that, it's like, I'm just gonna, just in case. Oh, that didn't cover the whole platform, but... Oh, yet again. You gotta be careful with each other's shield. I was wondering if Bucket can absorb... ooh, nice nair to get back from where I down it almost. I was gonna say, yeah, can't... The fair from this character be absorbed? And yes, it can. So Juno evening out stock-wise. She is at kill percent, so I have to be careful. He actually upbeat out of that situation, which was interesting. Got the grab there, going for a nair. Oh, okay, yeah. Looks like I'm up. Okay. Oh yeah, unfortunate.
battle. Mr. Cayman Watch! Mr. Cayman Watch!
We'll be right back.
I'm back in time. It's gonna be a silly one. He's gonna go for it. I knew it. I knew he was gonna go for it. I knew he was gonna go for it.